So I am here at the Sweetwater Music Store with Thad.
Hello. Hey, how you doing?
Thank you. And this is the digital warehouse.
This is the digital warehouse. And the unique thing about the Sweetwater Music Store is that we do have the largest on-site inventory of any music store in the country. Mm-hmm. We have more inventory on-site than any store you can go to in the U.S. And that's because our warehouse is just a few feet down the hallway here from the store. But obviously we can't put all that inventory in the store.
Right.
That'd be a little tough. That'd be a really, really big store.
Right.
So we want to give our customers a window, basically, into our warehouse, which gives them the opportunity to review our entire inventory through the digital warehouse, and then we can call any product we want up here for hands-on review at any time we want.
Okay. So how does it work?
Well, I'd start here, and for example, we want to go to effects. You pick one. What do you want?
Let's do distortion overdrive.
Okay, perfect. Because there aren't very many distortion overdrive pedals out there, right?
Exactly.
So you can now swipe through here
to
look at the different products. I'm pulling up a Big Muff here, and from here I can get my description.
We are here at the Sweetwater store looking at the digital warehouse in their impressive guitar room. Tell me a little bit about the digital warehouse, Dad.
Well, the digital warehouse and the guitar gallery, and specifically in the guitar rooms here, allows a customer to review our entire guitar inventory by serial number. So when we actually receive guitars, we let them acclimate for 24 hours before receiving them in our inventory and before opening them up. Once we do that, we inspect our guitars, and we take 9 shots of every guitar. Mm-hmm. So a customer now, whether they're in the store or even online, has the opportunity to review guitar and shot by serial number.
Okay.
Which, you and I being guitar guys, we know that, you know, you get a really good looking top. Mm-hmm. You want to, you know, if you have the opportunity to pick the top,
right,
you'd like to do that.
Absolutely.
So what we can do here is we can start there. We'll shop electrics. We'll go to brand. You pick a brand.
Let's do PRS. May
okay.
I?
Yes.
Okay.
You go ahead. Ooh, there you go. So the Spalted Maple, those are really cool.
Okay.
Maybe go ahead and hit that one.
And that's actually a good example because somebody may want something more ornate, less
right.
ornate.
Okay. A lot of variety in these tops, mm-hmm. as you can imagine.
Absolutely.
So that is the first serial number that pops up. As you can see here, we've got multiple shots of the guitar. We can get up close and get all kinds of detail.
Wow.
And these are all high-res images, obviously. But the really cool thing is that now you also have the opportunity to compare to that guitar to 3 other guitars. So
wow.
you compare 4 at once. And this allows you to look at these 4 to decide what you want. You can even go to the back view on these if you wanted
look
to.
At that.
So
you could see a difference in the grain. This is like down the center.
Yep.
These are a little bit more on the side.
Mm-hmm. This one's kind of cool because it's really broad.
Right.
This one's a little more plain, which mm-hmm. for me, that's kind of what I like. So
right.
It allows us to do that. Then if I want this guitar, for example, and I don't actually have it in the store, mm-hmm. now I can request this from here up to the store, and we'll have it up here in about 5 to 7 minutes.
Gotcha. So they'll bring that from the warehouse right here.
Correct.
That is very cool.
That allows us then to, you know, because obviously we have, right now we have somewhere probably around 12,000 guitars in inventory.
Mm-hmm.
We obviously can't put them all in the store.
That would be a warehouse, wouldn't it?
Right, this gives the customer here in the store a window into our warehouse,
sure.
and they can select the guitar if it's not already in the store.
Nice. What other products do you do digital warehouse with?
We do that with every product, actually.
Ah, okay.
And so throughout the store, we have multiple digital warehouse screens.
So pedals, acoustic guitars.
Pedals and amps,
wow.
effects, obviously. We do have one for acoustic guitars. We have one for bass guitars. We have a separate bass guitar room.
Right.
And then anything else, drums, recording gear, live sound gear, whatever the case may be, keyboards.
Mm-hmm.
We have digital warehouses that are setups for those specific categories.
Gotcha. Excellent. Well, thank you for showing us the guitar gallery and the digital warehouse. And this experience isn't really that much different from buying online.
This is, in this particular format here, this guitar gallery experience here in the store is like buying guitar online with Sweetwater.
The difference is if you're in the store, they'll bring it to you. If you
you'll be able to put your hands on it right
destination
away.
Spot,
right.
Vacation
but this,
spot.
This concept here is to bridge the gap between the online experience and the brick and mortar experience that you would normally have. And so that's what we do here at Sweetwater to try to bridge that gap.
Got it. I like it. Thank you, Thad.
Thank
I appreciate
you.
That.
Appreciate it.
There it is. Digital warehouse at the Sweetwater store.